And in Hazelwood, police confirmed to News 4 they have a man in custody in the deadly shooting of an 18-year-old woman. We're working to learn if he's been charged tonight.